secrets of monument tonight. Etched with her will and testament, looms tall within the
I'm in the inner circle now. I'll send you to your graves. Rest for now in peace.
Why, isn't that the glimmer of a golden apple on you, love?
Sister, stay out of my path. Face me!
Shades, I release you.
You've made significant advances as of late, and...
Done here.
Thank you. though I can imagine what he must be like. Used to wonder how come my pop and his brothers were so dodgy sometimes.
Moss. Let's get the lay of the land.
Thorough walloping of late. Mayhap I helped in my own way? Not like you took down Kronos with your bare hand.
Silver's come alive.
I knew before your headmistress confirmed you vanquished him, as I had faith you would. If his life force is like grains of sand, then you took one. Eventually, all. Behold.
something? We got him finally, Lord Charon. The Titan can be slain. If but to complicate his schemes a little while, till we can put a stop to him for good. Yes, my father's throne shall be restored. In the name of Hades. Nap time.
Still sleeping here.
Should I change things up? The shard.
A valuable is near.
Mandrake seeds.
Thank you.
needs to be said.
What's going on?
Hear me, on my authority. Delivery arrived.
Thank you.
Something happened since the last time you were here. These ships, one after another, they all sank.
Did I reach Kronos in my father's house and slay him? Yes. And did he then recon...
I always knew you'd get him, Nelly. But as you can see, his risen fleet is...
Flagship. For delivery. Grace of the moon. Down, Phrynos. enough of this. This is private property. Got you. Dry land.
Trouble. Give back the golden apple that you took from me last time, and I might just let you walk this once. What do you say?
You mean the golden apple that you very likely stole? Supposedly they grow it in a single garden. I highly doubt that such a place would let you in.
It starts to get a lot more interesting once you accept that you don't always need an invitation to show up. Fine, keep the apple then. I've got a whole lot more.
drive. There.
Thus, the ever-ready Princess of the Underworld gained the very heights of Mount Olympus to confront an unspeakable horror that awaits. So unspeakable is that horror that it cannot adequately be described, nor even shown. At least, not at this time. All that it offers now is a deep sense of dread, and swift return from whence the princess came.
Return to Shadow now! Got something for you. Again.
Do not presume to.
It's an auspicious night.
When you and I first met, you were searching for the Fates.
I can, yes.
I suppose even if one knew.
Difficult, though not impossible as we now know.
We missed you here.
I vanquished Eris on the surface, but could go no farther from that point. I was nearly at the base of Olympus, yet my path was sealed, like it didn't even exist.
Eris must find all of this delightful, certainly. That pathway wasn't sealed, 'twas a void. No incantation is required, merely patience for the future to unfold.
But Olympus needs us now. My task could ill afford to wait. That's why we started when we did, that's what you said.
Time works in curious ways, Milenoe. That much we have experienced firsthand. Fear not. The path to Olympus shall open. Mortals pray for such outcomes. We but wait.
We but wait. Our shipments arrived. Shouldn't be too long.
Fine work there.
Where'd Nemesis go?
You run into anything bad whilst you're out there, you come talk to me about.
Definitely. You're ready.
Plenty of room to grow.
Grow and flourish. Must be an incantation that can help. Power to create. It'll be worth the wait. Vengeance for my father. Divinity.
Huh?
heading out.
Charlatan told me before. Just a bit of scrap, really, but it's a shiny one. And...
That's that.
Siren followers. So that's where they ended up. They once were the torment of many a sect.
Make her stay away for good. To think she's one of Nick's.
Solitude.
Hestia always proved difficult to track. And yet she willing... Now. Twilight curse. I located something.
Together we shine.
My light is yours.
Go, Phrynos. Be at peace. This does not belong to you. Everything. Grown so well accustomed to you visiting these woods that... I'm sorry that I worried you. My task requires that I head up to... You went that way? How does that feel? Fate fabric. Until we meet again.
Sure.
Oh, don't mess this up. Until we meet again.
Shall we?
I vanquished Chronos. Everything you've trained me to do. Yet still you stand in my way. Still more to learn even now.
Now and always. Tinge of frustration you expressed. Selene tests your will. Once more with me, sisters. Crossroads and on. I shall be catching there my breath.
He's there.
There you are.
The purse.
At last you have returned to more familiar environs, girl. Neither the gods nor the fates.
I suppose I'll be more welcome in my father's home later this eve.
Ah, but you have such a long way to go. Confined to making the journey by foot like a pathetic mortal.
I'll take it. That briny smell. To the path. See you in the crossroads.
This reminds me of the time I met your brother when he was searching for your mum. I had a vested interest in the outcome, sure. But before I knew it, I really started to care. We'll find a way to help them. Yeah.
To focus.
Oh, the hair, the lips, the eye,
yeah.
I spoke to Echo about you. Said you didn't mean to hurt her, though perhaps I shouldn't have.
She broke her own heart. They always fall for people who don't love them back. Anyway, I'm sure she'll find someone who thinks she's lost.
Yes, I've noticed. So, has anybody ever fallen out of love with you? Or do they all then?
All I know is no one's ever loved me as much as me. They're all too busy feeling sorry for themselves to really...
Thank you. Yes. Some seeds.
That's my niece.
Satisfied? How about another keepsake? Maybe I should switch. All right. Big drop.
Split the killing down. Watch this. Just fight. Flourish. So loves his gold.
Mountaintop, my niece.
Over there. Freenos, hypnotize. Be free. Echo. Hey,
about Narcissus.
I don't know what he was like back when you met, but he has a certain vanity about him that perhaps dulls his other...
I'm not even there.
What I say, dearie. A case in point, fish-faced Poseidon over here. Always trying hard to...
Quite on the contrary, dear Hestia. You're wrong at least on two accounts, I think.
Getting warmer. You, my lord.
Thank you.
finally, the vengeful princess overcomes again the hellish monster standing in her way.
Go find your master now. Here goes. The lowest reaches. Should be a clear path to the house.
Do tell Hades I said greetings if you happen to run into him.
Shade needs you, Phrynos.
The shade that has a spine. Such a cacophony occurred after you last visited. Exactly when I cannot say. All of the Titan's wretched servants flew into a panic.
Perhaps they were concerned for their master, or busy trying to bring him back to life. Because I slew him, finally. And it won't be the last time.
In darkness. Then you accomplished that which once took half the blasted strength of Olympus. All on your own.
Not on my own at all. I had their strength, if not their support, as you've given me yours. Father, we can stop him. And for now, we can kill him.
He shall seek vengeance with a renewed zeal. This entire plot of his is driven by the same impulse. Then kill him if you must. At least, his many deaths ought to keep him occupied. Now leave me be.
I shall return. Shines. silver. I can access this old fountain chamber now. Tucked away.
A long-forgotten hidden refuge within Tartarus provides the Princess of the Dead some small reprieve, much as it did for her own brother in a bygone time.
These waters still run clear enough somehow. In the name of Hades. Form an orderly queue.
Ah, splendid.
No getting used to that. No traitor to the house shall go.
That's a tear with...
Thank you. house is just ahead. The house. Olympus, I accept this message. Good. I need this.
Your eyes do not deceive. I'm as hale and hearty as can be.
I was never going to destroy you in a single clash.
Ah, so then you wish to make a habit of such unceremonious appearances as this. A moment,
please. Wretched excuse for father.
Did I tell you? Remains of Kronos. The remains of time. Should have a look around.
Vanquished only for the moment, scheming Kronos cannot be so easily destroyed. Yet in her every fleeting victory against him, fierce Melenui recovers something she thought lost.
I still remember flashes of this place.
What happened to the terrifying princess of the underworld? The time shall come when all shall be made clear.
Return to Shadow now. Not a bad night, I guess. Can you believe it, little one? I did it. I got him. What now?
Hey. Whoa, hold on. What's going on with you? Never seen you so excited in my life, death, whatever. What, did you discover a new species of root vegetable?
Dora, I found him. Kronos. And I beat him.
Oh, nice.
Well, no. He isn't dead.
Yeah, all good.
To victory.
Good evening, everyone. You used to know everything that was going to occur, didn't you, Lord Moros?
Well, imagine it being rather dull, always knowing what's to come. But now I'm no different than you.
I'm sure it helps that I don't know it.
Yes.
Oh, it's you.
Oh, you don't even speak with Headmistress anymore, do you? Makes her relationship with Nemesis look...
She said a lot of nasty things about me, babe, and not just to my face. All because I didn't fit her model of a star
Eris, you repeatedly stole from her. Kept using the cauldron to create explosives, and my tent for target practice. Vandalized Hypnos in his slumber.
Well, Miss Perfect, so I made a few slip-ups. Doesn't make it okay for Hecate to lecture me in private, where I couldn't even get full credit.
She silence-warded you, didn't she?
I think maybe she did.
Hey.
A Nemesis, about the dream I had.
Smart. Mother Nyx never would have told him. The Fates may be my sisters, but even I have no idea where they are.
You don't sound especially concerned that Kronos apparently found...
Really?
How could he have found them?
They're always weaving. That means even they know only so much in advance. Kronos.
Good show that time. Found yourself a phantom lair in the fields, if my shades down there are still to be...
Don't such creatures usually stalk the surface in their search of living prey?
Better that than burn under the break of day, or so they figure, probably. Well,
they won't get it. Take all the time you need.
Ah, that's a nice touch. Oh, what have we there?
Our princess. The nocturnal arms are beginning to awaken.
I am grateful that the weapons of night have accepted me.
A commendable approach, but not a necessary one. The nocturnal arms share our purpose. They care little as to...
We'll see it through. Some witch's delight. Death to Kronos. There has to be a way. Now, fire and earth, between heaven and hell, make manifest my thoughts, complete my spell.
So mote it be.
It is done. What to cast? Strength. The silver spade shines even brighter now.
Hey, what just happened?
All that you take from the earth shall be returned.
This'll take a little while. The Artificer.
Let me see. So that's it. I understand. This potential. I see. I see it now. Concentrate. Know the past, know the future.
To all of you just giving up, welcome. Word reached me that this past night you achieved what you set out to do, young one.
Thank you, Commander. Though this was a step toward victory, I...
And she even gives credit where credit is due. The Oath of the Unseen.
Can deepen my connection with the night. This I vow. By my birthright. Olympus calls.
Awaken your true strength.
I draw you down, O Moon. Lend me your light.
You have gone far since last we met. Especially... the choice is yours. To greater victories.
Yeah.
blades grow sharper still. Heading in. That barrier's back up.
As often.
You've always seemed to have ways of making them understand.
Locating live subjects for my research used to be easy. That they shall feel.
Thanks. Where to this time?
Level of the underworld. Soon after, though, our enemies.
Should head to the main square. Hi! Coming soon. Has lost some of its strength.
are not above having our blessings transported like common parcels, if and so...
So stuck in the past, caught up in his idea of a golden age when he used to rule and mortals hadn't a care in the world.
Here we go. Phrenos, hypnotize. See you in the crossroads.
Reaches of your father's realm.
Cool and brisk. Back to nature. You detain me every time, yet the mighty Heracles can rampage through the city all he likes and...
It's called a double standard, little sheep. Don't need my eye to know he's way bigger than you. You can knock me out for a nice short nap. He can knock me out.
Thank you.
Always use more. Go around.
You've one of great Selene's precious blessings on this eve that I can...
And may Selene's light ever shine for us, madam. I'd like...
That may well be so. Go now with grace.
What have I done?
Yeah. what's good here. Good to see you here, my lord. In the name of Hades.
Give you that trouble.
The outcome of our prior meeting.
Wait, you're telling me our choices have consequences?
Thank you. She started it. For me.
One step closer comes the surface-seeking princess to Olympus and the gods. Yet certain other steps remain ere her tale here is to unfold in full.
Return to Shadow now.
No. You knew I could do it, didn't you, Phrynos?
You know how you exist.
Let's have a look around.
The depth of your understanding has no end. Your father once was bearer of the Fated List, you know. A housewarming gift, my sister said. But Hades put it away.
I know Zagreia sought our mother. Perhaps the Fated List helped him succeed. Come to think, I wouldn't have even been born.
It wasn't until rather recently. The Fates sent me to retrieve the list from your father's house.
That's when he got them.
Yes.
Best to keep track of each detail.
Continue apace.
Fresh from the pot. As promised. Should be here soon enough.
Oh, look.
The first few times I saw you out there, I figured you were just venting your anger. But you keep
Not if no one says anything. Besides, Hecate likely already knows. She isn't dense. Just letting me learn what-
Fine. We're both learning a lot, I think. But I don't intend to let up on any of my responsibilities, just because you're trying to achieve what I've been
Somebody's got to do it.
Odysseus out checking on reports. May Moonlight guide us. Full grown. Drink of the earth. Here you'll grow strong. I wanted to ask you something, Headmistress. All these reagents I've been
Well, you can start by not wallowing in senseless guilt.
But you taught me never to take more than I need.
And Gaia knows you'll need all that and more. Fear not, your plunder returns.
What now? Might as well. the oath calls to me. Into Erebus. Lord Uncle.
Greetings, my fair niece. I expected I might find you.
Coins. Your silk is so luxurious, and the enchantments on the thread are strong. Arachne, it's
Of course I know my friend.
Ha!
heads down to your father's realm. I honestly grew to like it soon enough, so even after Gramps showed up, I kept on stopping in when I...
Let's pick up the pace. You should have stayed in shadow. Thank you, Father.
You. You're late. Already took...
If you insist on trying to hunt Kroner...
Can't be seen with you, and don't need your help besides. Going.
She's off.
Sensed your presence. You spoke the oath of the unseen and would enact Knight's testament this eve.
A healthy fear, no more, no less, Headmistress. I'm honored that you granted me the right to take the oath. Assuming you...
Best not to speculate too much. 'Twas your own doing, most of... Crushed flames awakened! Total eclipse.
Little one, do not presume to think your movements are invisible to me.
and their petty squabbles.
Kronos. Sank your fangs into his throat. Sister Hecate gave me the gist.
Mostly I just kept evading a lot. He's very powerful, but must have underestimated my ability to resist his tricks.
He won't always underestimate you, though. Must have his vulnerabilities. The old are seldom wise and often weak, right? He's...
Into the purse. try.
Favorite tyrant. You're so obsessed with me.
was awkward. There. To dry off. Some glass rock. Flourish. Enchanted for the night. Should have done it. Sorcery at best. Sir Myrtle, hear me on my authority.
And there she is.
There she is.
You must have hidden back when Nemesis was here. Big dark-haired daughter.
Afraid of her.
For me? Are you sure?
Sure.
A sudden surge. Please, Phrynos. Olympus, accept this message.
Then all three monstrously sharp-fanged heads of Cerberus bend low in shame.
Tears. Could try a different one.
After the calculating Titan of Time wrested control of the underworld, he sealed shut the major artery from Tartarus. Yet the Princess of the Dead knows of a hidden passageway within.
Secrets of the unseen. Unseen. Not much farther now. Central control. Just need a moment.